Supporters of Serb nationalist Milorad Dodik, a pro-Russian leader, marched in the Republika Srpska area of Bosnia on Friday. They were demanding a stop to what they say is a criminal prosecution of their leader. Carrying Russian flags with pictures of Vladimir Putin, Serbs demanded that the Bosnian state prosecutor removes its indictment against Dodik. Bosnia has charged him with defying decisions made by the international official overseeing peace in the country.